Hello everyone, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am showing you 20 different styles of basic quilling flower shapes which I usually use in my projects, and these are really very easy to create. So without any further delay, let's get started. For this we need some multicolored 3mm quilling strips, liquid glue, quilling tool, scissor and half cut pearls. So I'm starting with my first flower. First I'm taking one strip of yellow color, just folding this in half and cutting from the center. So you will get a half strip. So using this half strip I'm making one leaf shape. In the same way, I have created 5 more petals, so I am joining all 6 petals and creating the flower. For the center of the flower, I am using half cut pearl. So my first flower is ready, I am proceeding to the second flower. For this I am taking half strip of pink color and making one teardrop shape. Now joining all 6 petals together and again adding half cut pearl in the center. So my second flower is also ready. Now I am proceeding to the third one. For this, I am taking half strip of purple color and this is called a leaf teardrop shape. So first you just need to create a drop shape and then you need to pinch it on the top. So you will get a leaf teardrop. So again I am assembling my flower. So third one is also done. Let's start with fourth one. For this I am taking half strip of red color and making one twisted leaf or bended leaf shape. All these are very basic shapes, but these are all very much required in all your quilling decoration and these look very fabulous. So I am creating my fourth flower. And for the center, I am using half cut pearl. So this is also done. Now proceeding to the next one. This is an arrow shaped flower. For this, I am taking half strip of blue color and making one arrow shape. Just make a drop shape and pinch it from the top like this. Now join all 5 petals and make a flower. So 5th flower is also done. Now for the 6th flower, I am creating 1 point teardrop shape. For this you need to create one loose coil first. So I am taking 1 strip of pink color and making loose coil like this. Now gather all the coils together towards one end, add little glue and hold it for some time. So you will get a 1 point loose coil. Now just pinch it to create it a drop shape. So the petal is ready. Now I'm joining all the petals and creating the flower. This time for the center, I'm using one strip of yellow color and making one tight coil. So the flower is ready. Now for the next flower, I'm taking one strip of green color and making one tight leaf dome shape. Now I'm joining all 5 petals. And for the center, I'm using pink tight coil, which is made using half strip of pink color. So the flower is ready. For the next flower, I will show you how to create this petal. I'm taking half strip of red color and making one teardrop shape. In the same way, I have created one more drop. So connect both the drops with each other and wrapping this whole petal using yellow color strip. Cut excess strip and secure the end. So petal is ready. Now join all 5 petals and create a flower. So this is also done. Now I'm proceeding to the next one. So I'm showing you how to create this beautiful petal. For this, I'm taking half strip of yellow color and I have connected 1/4 strip of red color and I'm making one bended semicircle. Like this. In the same way, I have created one more semicircle, so join both the petals and wrap this whole petal using red color strip. With the help of this video, you will be able to create these basic flowers, and using these techniques, you can create your own flowers with the different designs. So here I am creating my flower, and again for the center I am using half cut pearl. So flower is ready. Now for the next flower, I'm showing you this new kind of petal. This is a new technique for me. First, we need to create one teardrop. For this, I'm taking half strip of blue color and making one drop shape. In the same way, I have created one more teardrop. Join both the drops. Now I am taking 1/4 strip of pink color and making one tight coil. connect the tight coil on the top of these teardrops like this. Now I'm wrapping the whole petal using purple color strip. So the petal is ready. Now join all 5 petals and create a flower. So the flower is ready. Now I'm starting with the next one. For this, I am showing you how to create this very simple petal. For this, I am taking half strip of yellow color and making one semicircle. In the same way, I have created one more yellow semicircle. And now I am taking half strip of light purple and making one leaf shape. Now I am joining both the yellow petals on left and right sides of the purple petal and wrap this whole petal using purple color strip. So I have joined all 5 petals and in the center I am adding pearl. So the beautiful flower is ready. Now I am proceeding to the next one. For this petal I am taking half strip of light pink color and making one bended teardrop shape. I have created one more bended teardrop using light pink. Now I am taking 1/4 strip of dark pink color and making one leaf shape. Now in the bottom center connect leaf shape between two bended teardrops. And now wrap this whole petal using dark purple strip. You can use any color combination of your choice according to your project. So the beautiful petal is ready. Now I'm joining all 5 petals and creating my flower. So this is also done. Now for the next one, this is my favorite one, Malaysian flower. For this I am taking 1 strip of pink color. First you just need to create one loose coil. Then pinch this coil and make a leaf. Take your quilling tool and bend it from the center. Just pinch both the ends and wrap this petal using purple color strip. So Malaysian flower petal is ready. Now I'm joining all 5 petals. And the flower is ready. Now I'm showing little different Malaysian flower. This time I'm taking half strip of yellow color and 1/4 strip of red color. First you need to create a simple Malaysian flower petal, which I have shown you earlier. Like this. Now just pinch it from the top, so you will get a leaf shaped Malaysian flower petal. Now I'm joining all 5 petals and making my flower. So this is also ready. Now I'm showing third type of Malaysian flower. For this flower, I have just inserted one teardrop shape inside the Malaysian flower petal. So I'll show you how to do this. For this, first we need to create a drop shape. So I'm taking 1/4 strip of dark purple and making one small drop shape. And now I'm taking 1 strip of blue color and making Malaysian flower petal. Now I'm just inserting and connecting this small drop inside the Malaysian flower petal and wrapping the whole petal using purple color strip. So the petal is ready. Now I'm joining all 5 petals together and creating my flower. So the third kind of Malaysian flower is also ready. Now proceeding to the next one. This is a loop technique. For this I am taking pink color strip and first I am making 4 loops in increasing order like this. Now on the left and right sides create 2 more loops and again create 2 more loops on left and right side in little decreasing order. And now wrap this whole petal using remaining strip, cut excess strip and secure the end. So the petal is ready. Now I'm creating my flower. For the center I am using tight coil using half red color strip. So this is done. Now for the next flower I am taking yellow color strip and making 4 loops in increasing order. In the same way I have created 2 more loops. Now I'm joining all 3 loops together. Wrap this petal using yellow color strip. Now join all petals and make a flower. Thank you. So this is done. Now for the next flower, I'm taking half strip of light blue color and making one tight teardrop shape. Now I'm taking one strip of pink color and making one bended semicircle. Now I'm just connecting this bended semicircle on top of the tight teardrop and wrapping this whole petal using half strip of pink color. So petal is ready. Now join all 5 petals and make a flower. This time for the center, I am using yellow color tight coil, which is made using half strip. So flower is done. Now proceeding to the next flower. Now I'm showing you this petal. For this, I'm taking half strip of light blue color and making one drop shape. Now I'm taking half strip of light pink color and making one more drop shape. Now join all 3 petals. These all 3 teardrops are of same size. And wrapping the whole petal using half strip of pink color. Now join all the petals and make a flower. So flower is ready. Now I am proceeding to the last flower, that is 20th flower. This is little different than usual. For this, I am taking 1/4 strip of yellow color and making one small leaf shape. Then I am taking purple color strip, just add little glue to the leaf shape and create 4 loops in increasing order, just like we did before. Sorry for little off camera, but the technique is same. So 4 loops are done. Cut excess strip and secure the end. Now just pinch this whole petal, tap from the top and pinch from both the sides like this. So you will get beautiful petal. Now I'm joining all 6 petals together and making a flower. This is also done. So all 20 different styles of quilling flowers are ready. I'm sure you will try these very soon, and these are very helpful for your quilling projects. So my project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos and please click on bell icon for the latest updates and notifications. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.